Peru's not on the list of countries with the most hours of sunlight, nor is it one of the hottest. But ironically, it receives more ultraviolet radiation than any other country in the world. Most Peruvians forget to protect themselves outdoors because Lima sees a lot of cloudy days, even in the summer. But the number of new skin cancer diagnoses continues to climb. That's why in 2020, the League Against Cancer decided to make a campaign to make it clear that if you're outdoors, you need to protect yourself. No excuses. And for that, we convinced every single brand to agree to put sunscreen on the most viewed and expensive billboards in Peru, located on the South Pan American Highway, which leads to the most visited beaches. We managed to convince Coke and also Pepsi, Nike and Adidas. 55 big brands joined the cause and gave us space in their precious billboards for the whole summer. At the toll, people received information explaining the activation. In addition, each brand helped spread this initiative to their networks. And in a completely organic way, our initiative triggered a movement that influencers, celebrities, journalists, and even the weather lady got involved in. But that's not all. The brands distributed sunscreen to employees working outdoors. Lots of schools decided to hand it out to their students, and donations were made to low-income groups. 100 kilometers of highway lined with our message. That's worth $12 million in outdoor advertising. $7.8 million earned media. And the most important impact was thousands of people sharing pictures of their sunscreen face on social media.